91% completion. I don't know what marks completion. Just check out my phone. Now I know how to kill those guys. After they like destroyed me. Two hits, oh my god. Look at the placement of that damn guy. I'm just gonna look really carefully here. Oh, how many hits does these take now? Still three. Please be two. Yes! I'm gonna look in this this hidden area that I found. Let's see if it's related. Because we need to find him. It's like whatever the ranges of the three things this guy shoots are, it's exactly where it's most natural for me to move. Here. I'm so confused as to how to get into this place. Thank you. Like, I'll check the bee place too. Like, it seems way more sensible that it'd be there. I just thought I did a thorough job. I guess I didn't. Going in this side is no longer helpful. Like, for me, it would make sense that there is a grub in here, because all I got was the charm. Kill. What do you think? Wow, I can't believe I died in there. I was just trying to read the guy's minds. Oh my god, how far away am I? Oh my god. Alright. Just wanted to read their minds. I think that's a crime. Let's see how long it takes me to get over there.
Get over.
Oh, that's wrong. So that I shouldn't reference it. Yep, that's right. Probably up there somewhere too. This is, it's also a possibility. Just one damn soul. Spirit or whatever. Thank you. how to get. Going to find this. Okay, let's kill them both. Thought I was on Do Not Disturb. Got a whisper. Ah, I see it. How do I get up there? Oh, that's tricky. Maybe I can just like boost over. Maybe I'm missing the point. Oh. Oh, we did it. We got all the grubs. One sec, I gotta DND myself. I swear I put myself on undo that disturb mode. Didn't I? I am. How did that make sound? Okay. Alright. We're done with this area. We did it. In fact, we're done with most things. As sweet as that sounds. Percentage is still 91%. I don't know what determines that. Wow. Super happy that's done. I was searching for a long time. So, some mysteries unsolved. Excuse me. I still have half of the who's it, what's it's. Where do I want to go? Closest tram is. I think there's an equidistant. I check the map during that every time. Yeah. Oh. The point. Money has no meaning to me now. I have risen above and beyond. I need for money. We got all the grubs. It wasn't that bad. It really helped getting the collector. That's for sure. See what Grub Grandpa says to say. I bet I'm right. I bet it's the last mask shard. So what was I saying? I was talking about unresolved pieces. There was the weird, creepy thing. In the deep dark or whatever, the deep nest. Here, we got 100%. Give me it. Money don't care about. That's totally a mask shard. It's totally a mask shard. It's not a mask shard at all. Whenever the bear is at full health, they will fire beams of white hot energy from their nail. Wow. I thought it was gonna be something else. Now, I'm very, like, I already did that. I'm very rarely at my at max health, I think. So this might just be redundant. But I want to see. Oh, it's range. Wow. Is that better than these? I can try it for a bit at least. So I have 5 spots left. Yeah, like one more mask shard to give me, boy. I don't know. If we look at our map now, we're only missing 2. Who's it? What's it? I don't think there's anything left in Howling Cliffs, but maybe I'm wrong. There's a King's Crest thing somewhere in there to deal with. There's some lady down there to deal with. Creepy thing. Don't know what to do with the palace grounds yet. And a flower thing there. Alright. Actually, I could take off this, this, and this and still get my fast healing. And the fastest way to... fastest way to there again is how? King's Station. I'm interested. I wanted to get one more mask shard. The problem with this is I only have long range with full health. It also doesn't seem to be the full strength of my sword. Oops. Shit. Going to the Colosseum like this is probably incredibly foolish. Wait a second. Oh, they're away. I did that to myself. But it'll at least give me some experience doing it. So we're going to replace this, this, and this with quick focus. And just try to stay on full life as much as we can. Because if we're not, we don't have this awesome range. Which probably just going to kill me. Let's try it out. Let's try out the new thing in the Colosseum. What awaits me in the final battle? What awaits me? I've essentially crippled myself by using this, this range thing instead. What is that? I don't really care. It's really, really bad. Okay. That's set up the way I like it. Quick healing. Quick slash isn't that good either. Long nail. Mark of pride.
Thorns!
Alright, let's try again. Can totally do this with proper range. Oh, I smudged my glasses. Hold on. Stop the tournament. Clean my glasses. So much easier with the range. Where I died last time. Oops. heal. Who is this? Oh, he's the same attack. This is tough. How is that fair? Is there anything else that can make this easier? Thorns was really helpful. I'm like really hungry. I'll try one more time. Just one more time. I'm too hungry. I'm gonna get my soul. I'm gonna save. And we're gonna take a break here. By the next time I play, I'm probably gonna read about stuff because I'm satisfied with the self-exploration I've done. I think. That's pretty cool. I got everything but two charms. Half a fragment. I got most of my this thing. I'm only missing 7 enemies. And I got all the grubs. I don't know what else I could be missing. Maybe I'm supposed to go back to, what's it called? But anyways, that's all for this one. I'll be back one later with more, yeah.